Amulets are small funeral objects Egyptians put in mummies.
Amulets are in certain shapes and certain locations because they all meant different things.
This is the heart amulet. The heart amulet is shaped as a heart. Egyptians believed that this amulet would protect the heart of the mummy. This amulet was placed on top of the mummy's heart.
This is the scarab amulet. The scarab amulet is shaped as a dung beetle. This amulet symbolizes rebirth and setting and rising of the sun. This amulet was placed on the upper abdomen of the dead body.
Amulets were used in Egypt when important and rich people such as nobles, pharaohs were dead. Egyptians believed that amulets had special powers and protected the dead body. This is a picture of an Egyptian amulet called the Ujat. The Ujat represents good health and also is in the shape of Horus' eye. Horus is Egypt's patron god.
Egyptians had over 50 amulets representing gods. Examples of them are the vulture and the heat. The heat represents the frog goddess and the vulture represented Isis.
King Tut was found buried with 143 amulets.
The Jed pillar represented stability and also was in the shape of Osiris's backbone.
Amulets are related to our society because nowadays we put makeup on dead bodies.
Amulets are part of the religious system because it is people's belief about magic. Amulets are also included in art because they need craftsmen to create the amulets.
Amulets can be shown on a map by what they were made up of. Many amulets were made up of faiences and turquoises. Faiences were found in deserts and turquoises were found in the Sinai area.
The Egyptians believed that amulets had magical powers and empowered the dead person's body. They also believed that the amulets protected the mummy.